All right, guys. Welcome back to another edition of BSSB Reacts, where Eric and I smoke blunts and react. Today, we're going to... Fuck. Did you just say something, bitch?
Burped.
I thought I heard you whisper something.
Nope, burped.
But today, we're gonna go back to some skateboarding. We're revisiting the leap of faith, the most famous trick never landed.
Dave Mira?
No.
That's a joke.
My boy, my cousin Jamie.
Oh, that is your...
Jamie Thomas.
Yeah, second cousin to your third aunt?
Sure. No, he's not really my cousin. We just have the same last name. I used to tell...
It's not a common last name.
Thomas? No, not common at all. Yeah, I used to tell kids that we were cousins and shit. And like, I used to buy his shoes and my name, my last name would be on the shoes. And I'm like, yeah, I'm sponsored, you know?
There you go.
But this is a little like 11 and a half minute documentary about the leap of faith. And I think it's going to show you it and everything. So I figured it'd be good for you to react to, because like I said, you're not really a skater.
Yeah.
You're aware of certain things and certain people. But,
yeah.
This is my favorite skater, hey, and I've never seen this.
Real quick. Speaking of leap of faith, rest in peace, Robbie Knievel. See that shit? He died.
I didn't see that. Also, yeah. Rest in peace, Michael Lair.
Yeah. Well, I was kind of doing it with leap of faith.
No, I get it, but I just thought about it.
Nice Coheed shirt. Let's see this shit.
What was that? All right.
What?
Here we go. Let's just get into it. Jank him
the nuts.
So we're at Grant's house, who shot the epic photo of Jamie doing the leap of faith. Yeah. That's perfect. Yeah. Yeah, Grant, finally good to meet. Yeah, pleasure. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, I just printed that a few minutes ago in my office.
I think I've known Jamie since he was an am. He could do, you know, bigger gaps, you know, but I think it was later on where he really got, you know, crazy and was just going off of everything.
I can't believe it.
I think we were doing another shoot and he goes,
I was just saying, I can't believe these dudes don't fucking snap their legs. Every time I watch that shit, it blows my mind that they just, even when they landed, I'm just like, I still can't believe they didn't blow an ankle out or like a knee or some shit like that. It's just crazy to me. Sorry, continue on.
Sometimes they do, man.
No, I know sometimes they do. I'm just saying, even the times, like, I know they probably missed that trick 30 times before that and, like, fallen and fucked up. But, like, it just still blows my mind that you can do that without, like, blowing your ankle out, you know?
Yeah. No, I mean, he probably spent all afternoon.
Yeah.
Trying
no doubt.
To get
it's
that
just crazy
one
that, like, even piece. After 30 fails, he's still able to do 31 and land it, like, after getting his ass beat up. It's crazy. Yeah.
No, for real. Right.
Hey, I want you to look at something.
I like that Slappy's hat.
Point Loma High.
Yeah.
And so he walked around the back of
Point
the school
Loma High School.
What he wanted to
That's
go
where the leap
of
faith
like,
is.
Wow.
That doesn't look that big standing from
it
right
was the
there.
First time
but
I
go up there with a skateboard and plan on
thought,
fucking riding
we have
off.
A paramedic here. You know, really.
So he said
that.
Jamie Thomas
you know,
took him there.
We might want to have a
because he wanted to show him a spot he wanted
case,
to jump and like this
time,
dude to like whatever.
Thing.
Okay, so it was a spot Jamie was aware of.
It. Yeah, it seems like this guy didn't know about because this guy had never seen a spot like this before.
Yeah,
I was going to
so
shoot
he found it.
That
they recreated this spot in Tony Hawk.
I figure you know
I, don't, I can't remember which one.
Maybe got a couple
Tony
of tries
two?
Or one.
Maybe
we just didn't know. You know, I didn't even know if he was going to try it. And he just kept riding up to it. And then he did that one. And he just, you know, kind of free fell, feet on his board,
that's
and
so
then
gnarly,
went right
dude.
Through his board and then slammed. So it's probably.
And
one
he
of
hits
the
his head just right. He's
just
knocked the fuck
to.
Out. Maybe cracked his head open.
So is that it right there? That's the leap of faith.
Ah. I can't quite remember.
I wonder how tall that is. That's pretty fucking high.
That is pretty
no.
high.
No. He's not the rollerblader, is he?
Oh, yeah, rollerblader.
I've never heard that somebody else tried
that.
I bet,
never.
Dude. You're strapped into that shit.
Really?
Yeah. So it's very, very bad quality. It'll come up in a second.
Oh, ooh. Shit.
Yeah.
You're going to blow out your knee, bro.
That's exactly what I was talking about.
Oh, shit.
Oh, broke
yeah, broke his leg. Censor that shit. YouTube might not like it.
It's on YouTube. It's
who knows with YouTube? Bend.
Oh, my God. It's gosh. True. I never saw that. I never saw that. Yeah.
I mean, that look, that's what J.B. Thomas was risking.
Richard yeah. King.
Because that kid was on a skateboard, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Is that you, Richard? Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Dude,
those guys risk all that shit. Like you said, slamming his head,
dude.
Everything.
It's
look
hard
at
to
them
tell
fucking
from that
chops.
Look like.
Oh, yeah. In Texas, I
you
did,
do it.
Like, out of my crew of guys, I did most of the bigger gaps. So when I saw that, I thought, I can do that. I was super confident. I just figured I was going to land it and roll away. That didn't happen.
Oh, that's the dude.
Yeah, this is going to hurt.
Yeah, I know. I can
that's
feel
the
it.
Dude.
Look at the screw going in.
Later. Yeah, shit. That's
cool.
Gnarly, dude.
They've changed a lot of this in here. This
they put a fence over it so they can't do it anymore.
The last time
maybe
that's what it looked
is.
Like.
Did they?
If that was like the shot of it, it looked like they put a fence
that's
or something.
It right there, there's the elevator.
They might have. I mean, I wouldn't doubt that at all. Yeah. They put a wall in front of it.
Yeah, they put a wall. Literally, concrete fucking wall.
Yeah, dude, they ruined the spot for sure.
And they put that extra fucking fence thing there, too. That's
yeah,
just a higher grind rail, though, for him.
I guess it's way
doable.
Way gnarlier now if you want to do it, I guess.
I still think this drop
that's
is
nuts.
But without the wall. Unless you really haul ass and clear that.
Like, yeah, really.
I think it's 27 stairs.
Jesus, that's high.
Yeah.
Because each of
like
these stairs are about 6
13
inches.
From my basement.
Now we should drop this
12, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Double that. That's how far that motherfucker, you know?
Yeah.
That's crazy as fuck.
These are cement stairs, too. They're taking up more
space. This
more
might
space.
Be a little bit higher than over there because the ground's
just drop-wise, though. Just imagine just going up.
Oh, sweet. He's actually getting the measurements.
Yeah, I'll get it down, like, right here.
Nice.
Yeah, because that's essentially the drop right there.
That's 60 feet.
14 feet, 3 inches.
No damn. Way. That's it?
Yeah. I mean, that dude's probably like 5'9" yeah, at least.
Jamie Thomas or communicated with him about this?
No, not once.
Would you be interested in meeting him?
Yeah,
I was about to say, today's the day, him. Motherfucker. That'd be so dope. There he is. The fucking man.
Yeah. He's wearing the perfect shirt.
Well.
That's his company.
Because he's a fucking zero in life, dude.
Because, I mean,
that's
he
owns he owns zero skateboards.
Yeah,
he created zero skateboards.
This is a zero.
Okay. Okay. He's got way more money than you, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck that. No, I'm just fucking with the guy.
You know, I came actually 2 weekends with the intention of trying the gap, and 1 weekend I did the like melon.
Jesus.
For the
so
America
crazy.
Ad. And we came back like a weekend or two later to try the, yeah, to try the gap.
This is so cool. He's coming out. What if he does it again? And somehow makes that huge gap.
We went filming for Misled Youth for a year to 2 years. And
how
I
old is he?
He
doesn't look too old, like, for getting beat up.
I kept pushing it back.
No, he's
got to
be like
40s.
He doesn't look bad, dude, for being like a skateboarder, for him to get like beat up. Like, he don't look bad.
No, no, no.
Like, moving around wise and everything.
After Misled Youth, I really
you figure from snapping some bones?
I'm healthy. I'm in a good spot to do it. And then right after Misled Youth, I tore my ACL. A really, really horrible slam. So while I was hurt and recovering, Casper called me. I was like, hey, man, you got a second to talk? And I was like, yeah, sure, whatever. What's going on? He's like, hey, I really want to try Leap Faith. I wanted to see if I could get your blessing. And I go, well, I really want to do it, but, you know, I can't tell you not to do it. Like, you know.
Oh, shit. A little reunion here.
I know, dude.
My knees hurt just being here.
This actually turned out way cooler than I thought it was going
to
be.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet.
The time that I came here to try it, though, like I said, I had... The Osiris owner was here.
Jamie Thomas is 48 years old.
I just
damn.
Convinced a lot of people to come.
And what was this?
Like,
well, look, but I just want
to. Oh, I think this
me,
is
know?
Just.
Like, to make myself do it.
Just recently.
That was how I did the tier stand.
3 days
actually.
Ago.
Like I had
this came out three fucking days ago.
So yeah, it's been within the last year. You can say
I'll go for it if I have all this pressure. Yeah. I will have to, you know.
Dude, for being 48, that's what I mean, dude. He looks good, dude.
He does.
You know, after
and moving around, still skateboarding, bro. That dude's broken a lot of shit.
It's a different day and age, man. If you got a little bit of money and you eat right, dude, you can stay pretty vital for a long time.
Yeah. No, but I know, but he broke him when he was young and didn't have that. So, like, the healing and the rehab and, like, all that shit wasn't what we have now.
Yeah.
You know, and he went many years before we got to, like, this point of, like, you know, just saying his body and the last 10 years, for even being 38, for doing this shit for what, since he was probably 12?
Yeah.
And like breaking bones, probably even before that, dude. Fuck. Dude, you see, that's just crazy to me.
Like, imagine Tony Hawk just like broke his leg or something.
Dude,
like
I've just had a couple simple knee surgeries and it hurts when I wake up in the morning. Nah, and like, I limp around some days. These guys have just shattered shit.
Yeah, no, you're right.
Multiple times. No. I give them props.
Yeah, no, me too.
That's wild.
I'm going to roll it back a little bit because I missed like most of what they said because we were talking. Turn it up a little too.
But, I ended up chickening out.
You know, after Richard tried it and got hurt, and then Casper never tried it, I was like, maybe it's just the way it's supposed to be.
That is a dope hoodie.
Maybe it's just supposed to not.
I like how it's a I like how it's tight around the neck.
Maybe 2-3 years after shit that, drives like me crazy. Came back. There's an elevator there.
I like the little white string too, to like a little contrast to it right there.
Yeah, that's a fucking. That's not just a wall. Look, he said he came back, and there's a fucking elevator there. That's an elevator. They built an elevator there. I mean, I guess that's a good excuse for covering it up.
Yeah.
I mean, a lot of high schools have, but we had an elevator in my high school for like people in like wheelchairs or
we
broke
one.
Their legs or something.
Yeah, we had an elevator.
Man, I also thought they were smuggling drugs. That's what I used to say.
Yeah.
They used it to bring the big pallets up and shit. But all right.
I have no, I uttered no disrespect in your direction for not landing on it. I felt for you because I knew how scary and slight and how dangerous that would be, but
it's cool.
I guess my point is that I think both of us proved that it was doable. It's just the right day, the right time, the right ollie by the right person. You know, that's kind of what I always felt. And when Jaws started coming around as a young kid, I was like, oh yeah, he's the guy. He's like Gumby. He's got the flexibility in his body that he could do it.
Aaron Jaws doing the 25 in France and
my lord, dude.
The Leon set is 14 feet, 9 inches high and 22 feet long. 15 feet is about the limit, at least for me, that it starts to hurt the whole body. Like at least below 15 feet, like the feet will sting, the legs will sting, the knees will sting. But once it goes past 15 feet, it goes into the hips and the back and like shoulders. I don't know. I never really wanted to try the leap of faith. I thought it was awesome, but I don't know. I never really wanted to try it.
He looks like what Jamie should look like doing all that.
Yeah, that guy's probably 26.
Like he looks like he's fucked himself up a few times.
Yeah.
No offense to the guy if he ever sees it. I'm just saying that, like, yeah. But no, he's funny.
Jamie Thomas. That's his.
Now, I mean, with some of the guys like El Toro, you know, they're so strong. It's like a different kind of group of skaters, you know? Yeah, I always thought you had to do it when you're young and you don't know how much time you're going to have. And that was kind of like a motivating factor. But if you work out or something, you know, just treat it differently, you can skate big stuff for longer.
Who knows? We'll see. I think the future.
I like his shirt.
Little kids are just going to be molded into jumping, so maybe we might see some 20-foot drops in the future. I hope so.
Shit. See, he had the wrong leg. It was his other leg that's broken, but he was holding that one.
Ooh, oh my
That hurt. That looked good, though. Ooh. Oh, that's smooth. Shit. That's good.
See, I wonder if they make... Oh, you might know. I wonder if they make, like, more durable boards that you can buy knowing you're about to jump 14 feet and you don't want that bitch to snap. Oh, like, man. Jamie Thomas's did.
I know for a while there, I don't know if they still make them or if they ever, like... stuck around, you know what I mean? But they used to make steel boards. Like, they were metal. I don't know if they were steel, but they were metal skateboards. I think they were aluminum, actually.
Gotcha.
But they were kind of light, but they were metal. And they didn't really break. They didn't really, like, wear down. I mean, they kind of did, but, like, they were just sturdier. My buddy had one. It was weird. They worked, but, like, it was just weird and clunky.
Yeah, it's almost like if you could just put, like, a pretty durable, like...
Put some like steel reinforced or like metal like, reinforced.
Yeah, keep it a wood board, but like almost like carbon fiber type, like inside. So it like, even when it does break, it almost holds together. Like, you know, so like.
Dude, we might be looking like total dummies right now, and there's skaters watching us going, like, yeah, dude, they solved that issue a long time ago. Like, yeah, but I don't know.
But
I would imagine they're all still just made out of wood, but.
Dude, if I was jumping shot, I'd want to get like a little bit one that was reinforced, a little bit of something.
Well, I wouldn't be doing this shit if I wasn't like sponsored and getting free skateboards anyway.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, I would still want, I'm just saying, I would want like better equipment. Last thing I want is like my trucks to blow out when I land or like the board to snap and then, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So I would just want like a little bit maybe heavier duty. I don't know.
Nah, you always like the heavy duty.
I don't know, but the little extra weight might fuck with them, with the board rotating and their timing.
Yeah.
So.
No. But yeah, that was dope. The leap of faith, the fucking trick that was never landing. That was our thoughts, guys.
Good video, Mark.
Thanks, bud. And yeah, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, tell all your friends.
Send nudes.
Apparently send nudes and
drink a Red Bull.
Till next time.
Later.